IP software setup process video. 1. Software installation and registration. 1. Select system server and IP broadcast alarm. 2. Click Next until the setup finished. 2. Open the software and input the user password audio to land the software. Open the software and select license information in Help. Click System Refresh. Input the license code. Click License to finish the registration. Two, basic setup of software IP address. Step 1. After software registration, click Tools in the toolbar and select Forward Server Config. Step 2. Input defaulted IP address. Select defaulted IP address in the Connect to Server and Connect to Terminal. Select No in the Permit Multicast option. Save the operation and close it. Step 3. Choose left side content of the software. Choose basic setting into the basic configuration interface. Select the IP address 192.168.0.139, the defaulted IP address in the media server. 3. Terminal setup. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Choose terminal setting into the PA terminal configuration screen. Select Add into the terminal configuration screen. Input name of PA terminal zone 1 in name event. Input 192.168.1.11 terminal IP address to the address. Set the new IP address of the server default 192.168.1.10 in forward server and select it. Step 2. Select terminal version and direction 3.2. One-way terminal choose and direction 3.2. Two-way terminals choose by direction 3.6. In term version. Step 3. Input calling code 1 to the call number. Calling code can repeat. Input 001 to the default login ID. And click OK. Step 4. Select Add into the terminal setup screen. Input the name of PA terminal zone 2 in name event. Input 192.168.1.12 terminal IP address to the address. Essentially, IP address of the server defaulted 192.168.1.10 in forward server. Step 5. Select PA terminal version number by direction 3.6 in term version. Step 6. Input code 2 to the call number. Input 001 to the default login ID. And click OK. Step 7. Select Add into the terminal setup screen. Input the name of PA terminal zone 3 in name event. Input 192.168.1.13 terminal IP address to the address. Set the IP address of the server defaulted 192.168.1.10 in forward server. Step 8. Select PA terminal version number by direction 3.2 in term version. Step 9. Input code 3 to the call number. Input 001 to the default login ID. And click OK. 4. Group setting. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Select group setting. Click Add. Enter into group setting interface. Fill in the username Mushroom in account. Fill in encode number 10 at call number. Click zone 1, zone 2 to be OK. Five, user management. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Click Add Enter into basic user interface at user management. Write in the username at account. Login password at password. Input 100 to the login ID. Then write in the user level, the highest level, administrator, the lowest level 1. Step 2. From unselected terms, select zone 1, zone 2, zone 3 into selected terms. And click OK to save. 6. Media management. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Click Media Management, pop up Media Management interface. Click Add and pop up the interface to add the program on all content. Step 2. Select File under the Property. Select Public under the Rights. Fill in the media name. Then click File Path to select the media. Click OK to confirm. 7. Media library settings. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Click Media Management, pop up Media Management interface. Click Add, pop up the interface, add the program or content. Select folder in Properly. Tick Add to Root. Fill in program name. Click OK. Step 2. Choose left side content of the software. Click Local Media Library. Pop up the Media Library Settings interface. Click Newly. Pop up Media Add interface. Step 3. Fill the program library name in lib name. Click Lib Path to select the songs to add. Select Mount Point to select the program list to start add songs. After finishing adding, click OK to save. 8. File Play. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Select Play Studio, pop-up studio interface. Select File Play. Select New for New Play Task. Fill Program Name Music in Name. Click Add File to select song from the computer. Click Select Term to select the terminal to play. Then select Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Confirm and exit. Step 2. Click Repeat and Random to choose Play Mode. Confirm and exit. Step 3. Click Broadcast Mission in Type. Click Start to play. You can click Stop to stop playing. Click Previous to choose music. Click Pause to pause playing. Click Task Mode to adjust volume of program. 9. Real-time collection playing. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Choose Play Studio. Pop-up Studio interface. Choose Real-time. Choose New to establish play mission. Fill program name, music in name. Click Sound Card Settings to enter into Sound Card Configuration Interface. Click Add to configure Sound Card. After configuring, click OK to exit. Choose Save to save the adjustment. Choose Exit to exit the interface. Step 2. Choose Collect Sound Card in Sound Card. Choose Stereophonic Mixing in Source. Step 3. Click Select Term to choose Broadcasting Terminal. Choose Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Confirm and exit. Step 4. Click Playing Mission in Type. Click Start to start playing. Click Stop to stop playing. Click Task Mode to adjust volume of program. 10. Editing and operating time drop. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Choose Ring Pop-up Time Playing Interface. Click New Profile Pop-up New Profile Interface. Enter music in name. Click OK to save and enter into editing interface. Step 2. Click Add Pop-up Editing Interface. Enter music in name. Click Add File to choose music. Click Toms to choose playing terminal. Choose Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Confirm and exit. Step 3. Choose Pre-Power and Terminal Volume. Adjust playing volume. Choose Random Mode. Step 4. Choose Schedule to enter into time playing date. Time and continue playing time adjustment. After adjustment finished, click OK and exit. Step 5. Click OK. Save Exit Adjustment Interface. Click Set as Current to start current time program. Choose Play to listen time program. Step 11. Time mission editing and running. Step 1. Choose left side content of the software. Choose Schedule, Pop-up Time Mission Interface. Click Add, Pop-up Time Mission Editing Interface. Input music into NAND. Click Add to choose music from Program Library. Click Terms to choose Broadcasting Terminal. Choose Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Confirm and exit. Step 2. Choose Pre-Power and Terminal Volume and adjust playing volume. Choose Random Mode. Step 3. Choose Schedule to enter into time playing date. Time and adjustment about continue playing time. After adjustment finished, click OK and exit. Step 4. Click OK to save and exit setup. Choose Play to listen to the pre-setting program. 12. Time Recovery Broadcast Editing and Running. Step 1. Choose Left Side Content of the software. Select Schedule Broadcast, Pop-up Time Recovery Multicast Interface. Click on the Sound Config into the Sound Card Configuration Interface. Click Add to choose the Input-Output Sound Card. Configured, click on Save OK. Click Save to save and exit. Step 2. Click Add into the Configuration Interface. Enter the music in NAND style. Click Card and select the Sound Card. Click the Record Studio Sound in Source. Step 3. Click Terms to choose the Broadcasting Terminal. Select Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3 and determine the exit. Step 4. Select Schedule Ancient Timing Play Date. Time and Continuous Play Time Settings. After adjustment finished, click OK and exit. Step 5. Select Pre-Power. Click OK to save and exit setup. Choose Play to listen to the pre-setting program. 13. System Stage and Monitoring. Step 1. Choose Left Side Content of the software. Select End State, Pop-up Terminal Stage Interface. Click Volume Control, Pop-up Terminal Volume Control Interface. Step 2. Click Environmental Monitoring to realize the broadcasting terminal of the relevant regional area environmental monitoring. The premise is broadcast has the environmental monitoring function. Step 3. Choose Left Side Content of the software. Choose Play Studio, Pop-up Studio Interface. Click Start to start playing. Select Session State, Pop-up Session Stage Interface. Click Terminal to select as the broadcasting terminal monitoring. Step 4. Click the Monitor to Conventional Terminal. Click Task Monitoring to complete monitoring on the state of the broadcasting terminal. 14. System Configuration Backup and Restore. Step 1. Click on the menu bar. Select Tools. Backup setting files. To backup your files to a specified folder. And complete the system configuration backup. Step 2. Click on the menu bar. Select Tools. Restore from backup setting files. To put the system backup from the specified backup restore folders. System start and stop. Step 1. Click on the menu bar. Service into the system startup and stop interface. Click stop to stop system service. The relay server. And data acquisition card. Step 2. Click on start it again. Startup data acquisition card. The relay server and system service. Restart the system after initial configuration. IP intercom software server and client end operation. 1. Software installation and client end configuration. Step 1. Open software T67000R installation package. Step 2. Input password ITC card. Step 3. Choose speech server and speech client. Click the next till installation finish. Step 4. Open Speech Client. Click Config to enter IP address configuration interface. Input the PC IP address in the IP address. No need to change port. Click OK to exit. Step 5. Input the default user password audio. Click Login to login the software. Click Duty Term to enter configuration interface. Choose Zone 1 as client end. Click OK to enter software interface. Two, intercom and paging call. Step 1. Open speech client. Choose speech. Choose Zone 2 as intercom target. Click start to make intercom. Step 2. Open Speech Client. Choose Zone 2 as paging target. Click Call and choose Terminal to make paging call. 3. Playing program. Step 1. Open speech client. Click login to login the software. Choose play studio to studio interface. Choose file play. Choose new to add new task. Input a name for the program. Click Add File to choose the music in PC. Click Select Term to choose the terminal. Select Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Click OK to exit. Step 3. Click Broadcast Mission in Type. Click Start to play. Click Pause to pause playing. Click Next to choose program. Click Previous to choose program. Click Task Volume to adjust volume of program. Click Stop to stop playing. 4. Real Time. Step 1. Open Speech Client. Choose Play Studio to Studio Interface. Choose Real Time. And choose New to add new task. Input a name for the program. Click Sound Card Settings to enter the Sound Card Setting Interface. Click Add to set Sound Card. Click OK to exit when finished the setting. Choose Save to save setting. Click Exit. Step 2. Choose Collect Sound Card in Sound Card. Choose Studio Mixing in Source. Step 3. Click Select Term to choose Terminal to play program. Select Zone 1, Zone 2, Zone 3. Click OK to exit. Step 4. Click Broadcast Mission in Type. Click Start to play. Click Task Volume to adjust volume of program. Click Stop to stop playing. 5. Manual Door Control. Step 1. Open Speech Client. Click Open Door. Choose Zone 2. Click OK to start the door control trigger port of the terminal. Step 2. Click Close Door. Choose Zone 2. Click OK to close the door control trigger port of the terminal. 6. Monitor. Step 1. Open Speech Client. Choose Zone 2 as monitor target. Click Monitor. Choose Terminal to start monitor. Step 2. Click Monitor again to finish monitor. Seven, play preset program. Step 1. Open speech server software. Choose setting. Choose add in preset task. Name the preset program. Click add again to add music. Click OK to exit. Click Speech Server. Click Stop. And then click Start. Step 2. Open the software Speech Clamp. Choose Zone 3 and then click Play. Choose preset program or audio file to play. The program playing to Zone 3 is finished. Step 3. Click Stop to stop the playing of preset program. Trigger task project. Step 1. Open the software speech server. Choose settings. Choose trigger task project. Click add. Name the trigger task project. Step 2. Click Select Term in Term List. Add Zone 2 into the Trigger Task Program List. Step 3. Choose Add in Run Time Period. Set the start time of trigger task project in start time. Set the stop time of trigger task project in end time. Set the interval time of audio file playing. Add audio file of trigger task project in run file. Set the numbers of times of the audio file playing. Click OK to save and exit. Nine, panel trigger project. Step 1. Open the software speech server. Choose settings. Choose panel trigger project. Click add. Name the project. Step 2. Click Select Term in Term List. Add Zone 2 into the Trigger Task Program List. Step 3. Choose ad in ring time period. Set the start time of trigger task project in start time. Set the stop time of trigger task project in end time. Set the interval time of audio file playing. Add audio file of trigger task project in ring file. Set the numbers of times of the audio file playing. Click OK to save and exit. Evacuate system software. Step 1. Open the software. Select serial from the config toolbar. Revise the baud rate to 96,000. Click OK to confirm. Step 2. Restart the software. Select Add. Then select Key 8 on Control key. Click Add in the Play Files list to add songs. Then select the remote control area on play area. And click OK to exit. Step 3. Select the remote event in the task list. Click Start to test whether remote event's voice broadcasting is normal. Adjust the volume to test the voice broadcasting. Click Stop to stop the broadcasting test. Remote control software. Step 1. Click on the bottom left corner of the desktop to open the alarm system file. Enter the password and click OK to enter the software interface. Step 2. Click on the config. Select network to enter the network listener address configuration. Select the use network. Select the close alarm by net command. And change 16,000 default to 18,000. And then click on the OK to exit. Step 3. Click on the Add in the alarm board settings interface. Input alarm event name in event name. Click Add One and select the alarm trigger port. Then click Add Five and select the alarm event speech. Select the alarm event playing area in optional area. At play option, select the alarm event play mode. Click OK and keep exit. Step 4. Select the alarm events in the alarm event list and click Start to test the alarm event broadcast speech. Adjust the volume to test voice broadcasting. Click Stop to stop the test.